Remember, he speaks through his voice. My sheep hear my voice. God is not mute. He didn't quit speaking 2,000 years ago. He speaks through his voice, his word, counsel, and peace. Those are the four major ways God speaks. His voice, his word, counsel, through counsel of godly people around you, and the key word there is godly, and peace, that you have peace in your heart.